Well, let's try. Let's try. I went straight for the ice. Oh, the fucking wood.
Somewhere around here to move it.
Oh, fuck, it's timed. Okay, that's what the ice wall is for. Fucking hell. All right. This is a blind run, not perfect. Shit! Oh, what the fuck? Bad angle. Bad angle.
Find out what's up there.
Okay, nothing to grab on here. Okay. Ooh, I see money.
Look at all this. Why Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Because they were rich as fuck. Oh, I can't carry any.
Thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now it has another use.
You done fucked up? Okay.
Archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Oh, yes. Two. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, this shit is useful.
Brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Okay, that was a lovely little detour, but it's time to get back to the main. Wait. Oh, I already got that. Okay. Shit, but can I? It's down. We'll see. Okay, been there, done that. Well, I'll just go back up. I need to look at the map again. I don't think I've... Fuck. You know what? I might not get the opportunity to again. So... Where is it?
A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Okay. Okay, so nothing more. Nothing new. Yeah, I'm quiet as fuck, because it's starting to get, pretty quiet. I mean, pretty, late here. I might have to, what is it, 11:17 p.m.? I might have to, stop soon. God. Shit, I swam right the fuck past it.